Hey guys, we have just arrived at the New England Carousel Museum and we're very excited to go inside to find out what it's like. And Mr. Joshi is opening the door for the ladies. Thank you, Josh.
They had to move a main beam, and I was not, it was not a fun expedition at all. But so the start carousel.
Wait, baby, the lady's gonna turn it on a bit.
Who's gonna ride?
Me. Who's gonna ride? Go,
walking.
Baby. Go for a ride.
Walking.
Maybe. Go for your ride, enjoy!
I'm done.
I'm going for a ride too. So guys, we're going to be riding for 2 minutes.
Here we go.
And 30 seconds.
2 minutes and 30 seconds. If you need me to stop the ride for any reason, you're going to give me this signal, okay?
Okay.
You're going to hear two bells and it's going to start up. Do not get off the carousel until it is completely at a stop at the end of the ride. Got it? All right, I'm going to turn on the music.
Good job.
Thank you.
Mr. Bear. How are you?
I'm good.
Oh, you're Mr. Bilderman?
Yeah.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Give me one.
How was your day?
My name is Jack.
Oh, your name is Jack. So how is your day, Mr. Jack?
Good.
Wait, nice. These are miniature. Look at that. When it was 10 cents for a ride. Aww. Wow.
I'm going to ride the carousel.
I want a frog.
Rooster. Will not touch.
I'm going on this.
Oh, these are Legos?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this was built in 2003.
Hey, let me put him on the
frog. Oh, look at this little one. It's going around, spinning right now. I think this is so cute. This is cute. Wow. Wow. That is hard. Now check out this one.
Yo, this person takes the tickets.
So that is the ticket man?
Yes.
Okay. They're controlling the carousel?
Yes, sir.
Oh. Okay.
This is on the list, too.
Okay, that one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, Joe, what is your work? What are you doing?
That one's a camera person.
Oh, you're the camera person. You're doing the recording. Anyways, guys, we're gonna close out today's vlog. It was nice for you to be here with us today. We hope that you liked today's video. So much history here in the beautiful state. Well, for me, my opinion, the most beautiful state in the United States of America, Connecticut. All right, guys? So, until then, we're gonna say thanks for watching, and you can look out for us in the next one. See you soon. Bye-bye. Guys, look at this one. Lake Compound horse. Aww. Look at this. Look at it, guys. This was a trolley bench. Wow. Okay.
Mommy, look at this bike.
Oh, wow.
I want to get it.
Don't go on it. Do not do that.
It has a really big seat.
Wow, the seat is so broad. Wow.